Just so you know, it's a bit of a cougar den here at my mom's. This is different. Maybe she has a new boyfriend.
Merry Christmas, Mom.
Merry Christmas, Kate.
Come on in.
Merry Christmas.
Well, give me a hug, Kate.
Oh, okay.
See you. And you must be Brad.
Just Kate.
Oh, call me Marilyn and get over here and give me a hug, you big, fat, purple teddy bear. Oh. Bring it. Yes.
Hey,
yes.
Oh.
Oh, shit, that feels good. You're so tall and firm, like a giant oak.
It's
tall. Aunt,
Brad, this is my Aunt Sarah. This is my Aunt Donna.
Genuine leather?
Really nice to meet you, lady.
That cute little canary down there hanging on your belt is Grim-Gram.
I'm sorry, Grim-Gram, but that's my belt. That's attached to me. I'm sorry. Merry Christmas to you. It's a great sweater.
I get it.
This is the den. Oh, well, everyone's in here.
I can't believe you came.
Hey, Courtney.
Hi, sweetie. Hey, listen, I can't get up. Jackson is very gassy, and I gotta keep bouncing him soul poop.
Oh, okay. Well, this is Brad.
Hi.
Hi. I'm Courtney.
Oh, Brad, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
And that's Granddad. And this is Courtney's husband, Jim.
Take Jackson. Oh, isn't he so good with kids? Yeah. Can you believe we're gonna try again?
Well,
oh, I forgot. You're too cool for kids. It cramps your independence.
Oh, no, I never said I was too cool for kids.
Honey, I know you didn't say it, but you don't have any. And you have really strong, concrete ideas about not having any.
Well, that's actually not... you know what? I'd rather just not get into it. Where's Cassie?
Oh, she's outside the jump jump with the rest of the neighborhood kids.
There's a jump jump?
Mm-hmm. Kate always hated the jump jump. In the fifth grade. A bunch of kids trapped Kate inside the jump jump, and she never got over it.
I got over it.
They tortured her for about an hour.
Why would they trap you in there that long?
Because she was Cootie Kate,
Courtney.
Who's Cootie Kate?
She didn't tell you about Cootie Kate?
Uh-uh.
Mom, I really don't think this is necessary.
All the kids pretended that Kate had cooties, and no one talked to her. But if Kate even touched you, you would have to wipe it off and spray with disinfectant to get out the cooties.
That sounds like it could be really hurtful. How long did that go on for?
Not long. I don't remember, but it wasn't long.
7 years, K through six.
Then that was a long time ago. I'm sure you don't have cooties now.
Test it out. Cooties!
Pastor Phil has encouraged us to dispense with the commercial trappings of the holiday.
Here's Pastor Phil. And to Mom's new beau. It's a whole new thing.
Christmas. So, what I had in mind was that we would go around the room and each of us would speak to the spiritual gifts that we might give. A verbal gift giving of sorts.
Wait, there's really no presents?
Cassie.
None that you can see. Okay, I'll go first. I would like to give more of myself to my church and to Pastor Phil. Grim-Gram, would you like to go next?
I could increase the frequency with which I pleasure Milt with my hand and with my mouth.
Did she just say that?
Brad, why don't you go next?
Follow Grim-Gram with the hand stuff and what she does with her stuff. Yeah, okay. I'd like to, with Kate, would be to vacationing more frequently and doing it with Kate, a vacation.
That is lovely, Brad.
Oh, he's so well-spoken.
Thank you.
Courtney, what would you give?
Well, I would like to give myself a gift. And that is the gift of being pregnant. Now, I know that comes with its own challenges for 9 months, like getting fat and having people stare at you funny when you sneak a cig, but...